I'll go.
We're heading north, right?
Actually, no. Well, yes. Let's head north.
I'm just following all the crazy people.
Right now, our chief concern, making sure they don't have an aircraft that will shoot Kentex down, because he can do absolutely nothing to defend himself.
Yeah.
Kentex, you may...
I can get the drop on them once, maybe. Maybe. But then never again.
Can reload ammo at any time.
Right.
At risk of dying. Once you're dead after first contact, that's it.
Not watch the skies.
But that doesn't mean there isn't anything.
This is the kind of map where I'd almost
contact Echo 5, keypad 3, Donar, 1400 meters from me.
You got any missiles in the ground?
Got a riflecopter. Bring him to the rifleman. Oh, it's just Dylan.
Rifleman.
No visual.
Get up on this hill.
Technically, he might not have actually seen me. He probably did, but I have GCM and VHP, so he might not have seen me. There he is. Echo 5, keypad 3.
You are allowed to land at any point and stay landed if you desire, but if you crash from, then you're dead.
Outside of 1500. Otherwise, I'd be.
How high is he?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Got visuals.
Pitch.
Are those our missiles?
Yeah, those are my missiles. No. Contact Delta 5, keypad 8. Black Lantern.
I've got tech.
Let's back up. Back up.
Stay hidden or try and engage.
Let's back up to over there. Back up in the open. Reverse. Could be a narking or tagging liner.
Donars and Fox 6, keypad 9.
Okay, let's focus on the ground stuff then.
They're firing machine guns at Kentax from way the hell out at about 120.
They have a rifleman in Fox 7, keypad 4. I think it's probably the Donar Prime, but it might be the ATM Donar, because it hasn't hit me at all. I took the machine gun damage from something else. Alright, I'll try and see if I can find the rest of their team.
Okay, contact 57. Probably in Charlie 5. Yeah, it's the lantern. He's way out there, 1600 plus.
Yeah, he's moving towards you though.
Yep. I think it's the NARC one.
Well.
Yep, 1400 closing.
Heading 50.
Thanks, Vic.
Oop, watch the missiles.
Narc up.
Seen the Donar lately?
We got any missiles down here? I don't think we do. Yeah, he's running. Okay, let's watch the other directions, make sure they're not sneaking up.
I've lost visual on the Donar.
Okay, we're gonna start creeping south. Well, let's go direct south from here. Favor towards the two line, not the four line.
I think I seen beyond 1500.
Yeah.
Off in the E5
area. One current 10, one current 20.
Two mech lines.
The Black Lantern's hiding in the hangar.
They're right.
Okay. Ignore them then.
If we were in range, we could shoot them. I'm sure they see our mech legs if they have E optics.
Where now?
115 degrees.
115. Okay, let's move back towards Echo 2 at the moment.
The lander's blinking his radar. Yeah, he's still hiding.
Let's say fuck him then. Even if he knocks us, we have enough PPCs, we can remove it. I somehow think they're just camping with arrows.
Possible.
That doesn't sound like Proxima at all.
We're going back to Echo 2?
Yeah, towards Foxtrot 2. Actually, there's just some Foxtrot 3 here.
Oh, well, I'll just go this side of the mountain then.
Yeah, I took the scenic route.
Yeah, I almost did.
I'm seeing Donar lately.
Donar, Fox 6, keypad 7.
Oh, this is bringing back more memories from last night. Not good ones.
Yeah, I remember the stewardess. I remember it.
I don't see him at all.
Yeah, they went back on the other side of that hill I was looking at.
Hey, let's hang around Echo 3 then. In these mountains. I see machine gun fire from way out there. Okay, let's start headed towards mid. I think they're all just out way out there.
Box 6, keypad 6.
Yep. Okay, let's just head towards mid.
It's the ATM donor.
I see it. Pitch 22.
Yep.
Yep, he's way out there.
He's staying way back. He's not coming out to play at all.
Let's not get too split up if someone gets narked.
Yeah. Shorter than I remember in this map.
Alright, let's group up on May and E4.
Where is that lander?
Where's the lander? I'm sorry, dude. Terrible.
Where's the ladder?
Donar still in, hovering over them, Fox 6.
Yeah, duelist, once you run into him, you can
contact
turn that shit on.
Stream distance 73, probably that ladder. Near C5.
Alright.
Sorry, shift that C6.
See what?
C6, I think he headed okay. East. I think he was regrouping.
Go up in these mountains up here, Delta 5. Yep, catapult. 1500 out. Looks like the arrow one. 145.
Oh yeah.
I'm not gonna be able to do much with that donar defending them, and even then they've got rifleman.
Okay, then we're gonna have to creep up and cover.
Well, if we get close enough, I can start plinking the donar.
Yeah, and I can light gauss the little fucker.
And the catapult only has 1,000, so.
Is that a puma? Well,
right, that's true, duelist can tag.
They were in Foxtrot 6.
Yep, they're just sitting up there.
Three.
Yeah,
or
one
so.
Under the bridge. For the
continue into Delta 6, please.
The rock bridge is one under there.
I think they have Proxima sitting with them.
Okay, Proxima and A. He's firing narcs. Narc yourself, Korn. Or PPT yourself, Korn.
Oh.
Rip.
I don't see any active...
I think they're on me, actually. If you see me...
I don't see any active narcs.
Yeah, I don't
okay, yeah. They're just flying off now. Yeah, move, move. Move from that position. That's where the arrows are going. I can't tell. They're just kind of flying up in the air. I can't tell if they're knocking on anything. Okay, watch over here at 120. That's where the lantern was coming from, under that rock formation.
They've got a lot of arrows.
Yes, they do.
Looking for tag. I don't see any tag laser.
Thankfully, you guys haven't been hit.
Okay, he's 130. You could try and get the, in Delta 7, try and get the lantern. Contact.
Delta 7?
Dave, move us in as quickly as you can. Yeah, just come back as soon as you can.
Dave, you can take a harasser back or a
airplane.
Flying thing if you want. Okay, can we get a rough grid where those arrows might be flying from?
They are coming from Foxtrot 6.
They're coming from right next to the Charlie 2 base, or sorry, Fox 7 base.
Oh.
I see one of the arrow units, it's an arrow pulse.
Okay, it flew distance. Over you guys and over me, so they're aligned that way.
Okay, we're gonna slowly head towards where the lantern was over here, 140. Oh.
Yeah, that's way out of my tag range.
There he is. 140. Yeah, the lantern is in Echo 7, Kentex.
Echo 7.
Yes.
Yeah, that's too close to them. I can't get there.
Ooh.
Because the ceiling's not quite high enough.
Spread out. Don't clump on me. He's going to try to knock one of us. Watch this rock formation.
I can cover with tag only to about the road.
We should probably focus on getting the lantern down. There he is. Don't get within 700 of him.
Approximate grid for him right now? Is he at about 150?
He's right outside their base. And he's running south. He's gonna run towards them.
What's the max speed on those things with masks?
Shooter, come and watch Foxtrot 6 where they all are. Make sure they're not heading in.
Yeah.
Well, of course.
How fast can a lantern mask?
About 160.
166.
That's just faster than these.
Fucking haul ass.
They're mostly engine.
Yep.
Engine. Okay, let's move up a bit closer.
Oh great, there's a donar on me.
Bring him to us.
Yeah, he knew I was rearming.
I see him, but he's way too far away.
Way the fuck up.
What are Kintax's weapons?
Oh, it's the Prime. It's not the ATM one. Alright, well I'm safe for now.
All right. I haven't seen him fire a blue laser yet.
I'm down to 65%.
Okay, let us go into Echo 7 very carefully. I'm actually hoping that they're running. Do not crush this hill, only I shall.
Clear down that corridor there to the left.
Donar's headed our way.
1,000 meters.
I don't see them where they were. Did they move?
I don't know yet. I'm about to crest and bond up.
Oh shit,
Donar is in Fox 5, keypad 8. Echo 5, keypad 2.
I don't see them where they were.
They're probably
blind.
Going right here too with that Donar.
Where now?
Echo 5, keypad 2 with that Donar is probably where they are.
Okay, yeah, then they're heading west. Okay, let's continue then. Go into this base here, Foxtrot 7.
48
Fall
degrees.
Fall ass, Dave.
Falling.
You can see them jump jetting.
At what degrees?
5
249.
I'm getting shot. Oh no, I'm getting hit. Sorry. Fuck.
There's the Black Lantern at 298 degrees.
Charge ran into my feet. Thought the enemy was getting my ass.
Yeah, Sam.
Can you give me the heading again? 25 something? Alright.
He's running.
Yeah.
Alright, I got some good hits.
Black Lantern, Echo 5, keypad 5.
Yeah, we know.
And another contact. Oh, I just lost
it. Oh, yep, there they are. They're on the rocks. 250, way out there. Well, I guess we'll just keep chasing the lantern until we kill it.
Okay.
Let's go north to Echo 6, where Dave is. Do not get within range. They're all looking at us up there.
Haven't seen the donor lately.
It's probably still Echo 5.
Lantern's back. Lantern's.
Yep.
Where?
290
C3
degrees.
Radar hot.
South.
Somebody show my keypad 4.
Got machine guns on the left.
Yeah, they're all just sitting on that mountain. Ignore them. Focus on the lantern.
Yeah, they're past 1500 on that mountain.
Yeah, they're all Gulf 5, Gulf 4.
Yep. Rifleman. Awesome. Thanatos.
We can get this damn lantern. Continue towards mid.
No, red X, what? Ah.
X sucks.
Yeah, he's too high. He's above us, floating.
The donor's above us?
Yes, but he's 1500 out. Keep moving toward mid.
Just in case, I'm at 59% body and 56% engine. In case I, like, you know, check out.
Kintex, for now...
Continue moving west.
Whoever's trailing behind
Donar's
is
right above you guys. Delta 5.
I see him.
Red X again.
I'm hitting him.
I tickled him a little.
Okay, fuck him, let's keep moving. Let's keep moving toward where Dave is in Echo 4.
No contacts out here yet.
Dave, can you see the rock down at South Base? Can you see them?
I don't know which rock, but I can't see them.
The big mountain. Right next to the base.
Go for it, key.
Nothing cresting the rock. Nothing.
Okay, turn around to face the lantern.
ECC.
There's a contact in Gulf 4 key 8.
110 degrees.
Oops, sorry, Corn.
Am I knocked?
I can't tell.
No, knocked
somewhere. I don't think so. I don't see any arrows.
You'll get a little yellow thing flashing around your guy when he's
usually
marked.
Yeah, sometimes you don't lately.
I got 3 PPC hits him.
Okay, somewhere he's got to be hurt. I've got him. I don't see... Oh, yep, there they are. They're coming
Donar.
Towards Andrew.
Donar.
Jump, Andrew, jump!
I have no...
Okay, then get behind the mountain.
Are they within 1300 of you?
Oop. Owens. 195. Within light golf. He's tagging.
Okay.
Watch out for the tag.
Alright, I'm getting my ass up to you guys.
They're probably almost in rank of arrows.
Shit, move. He's tagging the arrows onto us.
He's not going
Break
wide.
Line of sight. Break line of sight.
Okay, I've
I'm
got
gonna
contact.
Go.
Got two light
right
golfs in
right
now.
I'm not really that hurt from the arrow fire.
Behind us! Black Lantern behind us, yep. Get him. Cool.
Hit two. Okay, I've got a light.
Fire on doors, the PPC. Hit doors with the PPC. Come back out of the base doors.
He's good. Oh shit, I hit him and it didn't go away. Sorry.
I'll live.
There you go.
Alright, I'm getting this fucker. Keep those PPCs.
We got him.
Keep up with me.
I'm coming, man.
We're getting him.
Yeah, keep an eye on him if you can. I'm chasing. Guys, don't all chase them. Watch them.
I'm just trying to separate a bit from you guys, see if I can get some shots.
Let me know when I'm out of PPC range.
I need someone to watch my rear, because then Owens is going to come back.
Yeah, guys, if you're the heavy stuff, don't chase the lantern.
Let me know when I'm out of PPC range.
Andrew's right behind you. I think he has a PPC. Yeah, Andrew, if Duelist calls for it, just shoot him with the PPC in the leg. Yep, he's not. Shoot him.
Yeah, shoot him again.
I think we just got some arrows.
Shoot him again. Then.
They've run.
Contact Foxtrot 5. Break off Duelist.
I just saw some targets overheating in Gulf 4.
Proxima is very heavily damaged.
I can see their arrow. 200 degrees past 1500 away. I can see him.
Might come back. Come back, Andrew.
Approximately 8 minutes.
Oh, come on. How long?
8 minutes 50 seconds remain.
Okay, that's enough.
My goodness.
Oh, Andrew.
They're going to have to close range and kill their arrow pole.
Yeah, if you guys can sneak up while they're all distracted.
I'm not damaged.
Actually, those are three arrows.
They got a lot of cover.
Oh, more arrows coming.
Dave is still pinned,
eh?
Not close.
Get
enough.
In cover. Break line of sight. They're tagging.
Okay, now I'm in trouble.
Okay, center of the hill is the arrow asset. Seems to be mostly alone. It's lagging. Well, I think it's the arrow.
I'm getting light gauss on their assault mech.
Yeah, left hand side of the hill. Yeah, I'm 200, I'm 200 fire.
Okay, Proxima's one shot.
What about that Owens?
Got him again.
So I'm getting fire on there.
Shooting from the right.
Okay, watch out.
Carbonell.
There's just shot all the arrows, pretty much. Arrows inbound.
I'm getting damaged. They're fucking arrowing the shit out of me.
God fucking damn it, really.
Yeah, three arrow launchers.
Hang on.
Yeah.
Finally.
Nice, we got him. Finally.
Okay, now we need to get the tagger.
Where is he? Anyone?
I'm looking for him.
I'm down to 50% armor.
I'm just focusing on the arrow launchers.
Yeah, that's what I was shooting. I light gaussed him.
Two catapults and the arrow Thanatos.
Yeah, better not repeat that or I'm out of the game.
Move. Arrow's incoming.
Am I focusing on here anyway?
Guys, if you can go all the way around to the west, you might be able to sneak up behind them. They're all focused on us.
God damn it.
Ooh boy! Getting attack.
Awesome flanking. I'm flanking with Dave and Clone.
We need to figure out where Rask is in that Owens. He's tagging from somewhere.
I'm getting light gauss into their arrow assholes.
Yeah, me too.
Yep, there's the one.
Oh, I see him.
They're panicking.
You guys need
to
push up. They're hammering us with the arrow.
Yeah, don't plank out in the open if you don't have.
Okay, their whole entire group is in F5.
Alright, they're all moving back into the Gulf 4 base.
Yeah, if we can get them into base.
They're all retreating right now.
Yep, getting far. Move in. Follow them slowly.
Yeah, they're running.
Yeah, don't give them line of sight though.
Thanks for shooting that donar. It's almost down. 53%.
I'm seeing it lately.
Missiles are hitting the mountain.
Victus, tell Proxima 5 minutes, 10 minutes remain. 5, 10 remains.
They're flanking at 178. All coming out.
Yep.
Watch the arrows.
Oh fuck, I'm getting close.
Here they are, to the left. I'll get the other.
Whoa, everything's coming on corn right now.
There's one arrow pulled Warriors down.
He's killed himself.
I'm suppressing the Owens.
It's a good thing.
That Thanatos. Yeah, just come up to where I am.
My engine's out.
They have a medium pulse laser cooler.
I am putting a shit on Firebird and Carbon out, and he's still not down.
Yeah, I'm hitting last multiple times. He's still not dead. Guys, come towards the base. Oh, are you?
My right torso's out.
I can't get there.
Okay, hang on. If you have any speed at all,
we can move
come
now.
Towards me, towards the base.
Yep, roger that. Heading towards the base.
I think they're running.
Moving.
I'll try to distract them while they're in the base. They're right on side. If we can get through the base, they're not going to be able to hit arrows.
Going out of range.
It's good to get them.
Trying to stay mostly in cover.
Tax, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive. Just the donar is area denying me.
Okay, I'm trying. Let me focus the donar then, but we're almost out of time.
3 minutes, 5 seconds remaining.
We're ahead. If we just turtle, we win.
Okay, so turtle then.
Anybody that's fucked up, get to the back and get some cover. Let everybody else make sure you don't die.
I'm pretty fucked up already.
I'm about to get fucked up. Need some help at the back.
Oh, that's bad.
Aw, oh, shit.
Kentech, you might have to just go all in.
Yeah, I'm bombarding them.
I drove the donar away.
I tried to narc him, it didn't do anything.
You have free range on the air.
They're right here.
Alright, thanks.
They have a wreck, rifleman.
2 minute warning. 20 seconds.
Narc up.
Okay, don't, they're all looking, don't try and attack, let Kentax do something.
I thought you said he was dead.
No, he's not. I told you, you're gonna have to freaking make something happen. If you're not caring, he's not caring, so you're just gonna have to sacrifice him.
He was dead. It wasn't you, Invictus, it was somebody else.
No, I said I drove him off. I didn't kill him.
I mean, I can watch him if he tries to. I'm watching you, so if he tries to get you, I'll try and fire.
How many? 1 minute left?
Maybe something like that.
1 minute, 1 minute 30 seconds.
I think they move back around the hill, guys. They're probably coming around,
Yeah, just don't deny them. Yeah, let Kentax hit them.
They're a turtle, as far as I can tell. You don't stick your head out, they don't seem to be sticking their head out.
Alright, I think I'm out of ammo. Their riflemen and their Uller are most damaged, if you ever rush them.
Are we up one or down one? Okay, then just turtle. Wait him out.
Yep. There's no reason to go around that corner and shoot at him.
Alright, we'll focus Uller and Rifleman if you see him.
I will try and hit the VTOL.
They're not moving. They're all sitting still. My radar's on and they're just sitting there.
Yep.
I clipped the Rifleman.
We don't have time to charge at this point anyway, so just sit here.
The only thing we can do to charge him is die. That's not helpful.
MWLL
they're moving.
Yep, they're moving around the non-base side.
Watch out.
Awesome. Let's take the
lead. Yep.
Get time is out.
Time's up in 30 seconds, isn't it? I mean, 10 seconds, isn't it?
Well, that's me. I don't know at this point. I'm about to be completely out of ammo.
Remember, Rifleman Uller.
This is hurting. Get him. And we got a sneaker coming around on our right. That Vitro is trying to kill me.
I have one shot and basically left with it. So yeah. Deathlord's working on the Vito.
Coming now.
Okay, I have no ammo left. I'll try to distract.
When is the match over?
Back up, Chevy. I guess it's over by now. Get the Owens, the Owens.
I thought the match was over now.
He's probably
no, the
Tannis. They're just letting us play it out.
Oh, okay. If I didn't know it was over, I'd have turned and fought.
Then it goes.
Ran out of goals, y'all.
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh, the awesome one shot. Nice.
Carbonell's hurt. Shit,
they're carrying assets, isn't it?
Yep.
There's a donor on the ground, though.
Target destroyed.
That feel when you use all of your ammo to get James. The near have AC2s left.
Nice.